how these 8 COVID-19 vaccines actually work. Dozens of COVID-19 vaccines are in clinical trials. Of these, 3 vaccines have received emergency use authorization in select territories. But if you filter these vaccines, you can get 4 different technologies used. So, what are these technologies and how effective they are against COVID-19? The messenger RNA vaccine is the most innovative technology of the 4. Vaccines from Pfizer, BioNTech, and Moderna feature this technology. It involves the encasing of a genetic material called messenger RNA, obtained from the coronavirus. Once introduced into the human body, cells can create the protein necessary to elicit an immune response. The highest efficacy rate for COVID-19 is 95% based on clinical trials of Pfizer, BioNTech. It was followed by Moderna's vaccine with 94.5%. The adenovirus-based vaccine is featured on vaccines by AstraZeneca, Oxford University, and Johnson & Johnson. This technique involves an adenovirus strain to deliver a part of the coronavirus into the body to elicit an immune response. While it sounds new, adenovirus-based vaccines have been around for some time. They are widely used to combat tuberculosis, HIV, and malaria. The highest efficacy rate for COVID-19 is 70% based on clinical trials of the Oxford vaccine. The protein-based vaccine features harvesting and assembling processes. Novavax's COVID-19 vaccine utilizes this technology. To do it, they inserted modified spike genes from SARS-CoV-2 in the baculovirus. They let the baculovirus infect moth cells, and later, these cells produced the spike proteins. They harvested the spike proteins and assembled them into nanoparticles. As nanoparticles, the spike proteins could trigger an immune response but are unable to cause infection. No efficacy rates have been unveiled yet. The inactivated coronavirus vaccine is derived from the classic inactivated vaccine technology. Vaccines from Sinovac, Sinopharm, and Bharat Biotech use this technology. To create such a vaccine, developers have to disable SARS-CoV-2 to remove its disease-causing capability. Studies show that disabling the coronavirus correctly would leave its spike proteins intact. An inactivated coronavirus vaccine could elicit an immune response, just like the injectable polio and rabies vaccines. According to the New York Times, the highest efficacy rate of an inactivated coronavirus vaccine is 91% based on clinical trials by Sinovac in Turkey. Sinopharm's vaccine followed with 79.34%. None of these vaccines have been confirmed to work against the UK and South African variants of COVID-19.